one person might be enough, but the great resource is people. Okay, and we share with people. We share visions about the future, about the change, about how we think things should be. So what about these others? Yes, how do we attract the others? How do we involve the others? How do we work with the others? How do we share with the others? Very, very important part. So me, in big letters, but many others. Eh? And the last thing. Good. So we've reflected, we're motivated, I have seen the change I want, I have developed skills and other competencies in general that are necessary for me, okay. I realize all these interconnections with me and the others, and I got people now, I'm not alone. What do I need to do? Act, okay? Because without acting, we can all talk about philosophy on a very philosophical level and express beautiful ideas and opinions. But if we do want the change in us, in the world, we need to act. So we will try all together to plan a little bit this action that we want to take. I'm very happy because I have seen a lot of this right there. I don't know about you, if you can make the connections between your own expectations and also the things that you have brought here and connect it with the objectives of the training. Can you see it? Eh? But this is one thing, eh? Because maybe there are things there, there are more things we can do during this training, it's not just this. But we need to communicate all that. We need communication from you to us, okay, from us to you, to be able to integrate, okay, needs inside what we're going to do. Try to reach different expectations. On the formal part of the training, that will be this plenary or our working sessions, but also the informal part, our breaks, our lunch, in the evening, at night, after midnight, I don't know when will that be. It depends on our will. How do we get here? Because there's more, eh? And that's a different thing. And maybe Bruno can give us a little insight.
So, not easy, eh?
Turn the lights.
Very, very big objectives, eh? Very big expectations already there, eh? Diverse, but also quite challenging, let's say. A proposal from our part, in terms maybe idea, maybe something that we can try to walk in that direction. Let's see how this works. So I'll present to you our program. Something will fall for sure. And this represents already that is the previous program. And probably some things will fall along the way. Very real. You will receive then a program also. Before we go to lunch, that will be very soon. So I'll present a little bit what our proposal to reach this. A lot, your contribution, not only inside of the sessions, but also outside in moments, will be very important to reach your expectation of the people and to reach the objectives that we're reaching. But we had our arrivals yesterday, so I can put it here a day even before, because we started yesterday, and we had already Katrina, we had a welcome evening. This part is for you. A welcome evening here. Huh? We just did some name games, some chill out, huh? quite soft. Huh? Morning, we had the opening of the training course. We had the opening of the training course, getting to know each other, and now again, focusing on your expectations, your contribution, your fears, trying to see what was the objectives that were even present in the call, that you challenge yourself to come here to try to see this objective, to reach this objective. And now we are in the part of the program. So we are here in this morning. Your participation. Again, for us to be able to work together and to be open, we need a lot of being comfortable with each other, being able to be open with each other. So we have here a good focus on group building. We have introduction to turning groups. This will be a space that we explain in more detail here, that's why it's introduction to turning groups, but will be a space, small families, where we have opportunity to go assessing both my learning objectives, what I expected, but also what I expected to learn doing here and what was inside of the program, how it's going. So it will be small groups, a lot of space for self-assessment, reflection within small groups. And it goes along the days of the program. It will give more explanation here. Then we start to get into the topic on the second day, so from tomorrow, mapping my reality, trying to understand how I make my choices, who am I till here, so a lot focus on myself, and then start to focus on how I relate with others, these bridges, this interdependence, this Ubuntu effect, how much of the others are affecting me, how much I'm affecting the others, and understanding me. So I'm going to focus how I make a change in the others, how I interact. We have, going to the second day, we have a big book, my world as I see it, where I try to imagine and visualize how is my community, how is my society, how is the world, how I see the world. Now, at the moment. And then we go to focus the world as I dream it. Not meaning that we have a common dream of the world, but I have a vision of the world that I want to change. That can be inside of my building, inside of my group of friends, inside of my town, whatever, can be all over the world. We'll share here. Getting into action. So how can we make this happen? And we'll focus on the morning of this. What myself, as an agent of change, need to do to make change, whatever, micro, 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 whatever, how I want to change. Can be from how I establish an organization. That is the first step for some. For others, it's different ways. But how I get into the action, tasting action, already starting to. Then you have me as an agent of change. That it's an assessment on what are the skills and the knowledge and attitudes I need to have to be able to work with others. If I want to enlarge my multiplier effect, the chances of having a bigger impact and making a change, maybe if I focus on myself, maybe it's the first step, but maybe it gets quite restricted. But if my vision starts to be our vision, so meaning that I have a group of friends, a group of people that I'm able to work and I'm multiplying this change, the impact gets a lot more bigger. So I'm, as an agent of change, I'm developing my skills. So we'll focus on workshops, how I work in teams, how I motivate others, leadership, among others that we'll see here, me as an agent of change, what we need. So I need the assessment before. Action planning. So somebody told me that I heard one or two people at least saying, now I want to do something concrete. So we have a big part that starts from the day before to the final day, that we start to action plan. Action planning in different levels, because here we have different levels. We have an opportunity that maybe we meet groups of friends, see a group of people that we want to interact in the future. So we can develop group action plans and start with something here. But I have also my personal reflection and my personal development and some things I realize I want to change in myself. So I have also time to plan my personal action plan. But there's something here that, contrary to some of the other training courses, or the initial one at least, the first step of this, that was focused a lot on personal development, here we are talking about multipliers. So people that will change themselves, but to change the world. So they will work, will give this step forward of being able to work with others. So how can I become a multiplier? An agent of change, reach more people. So also a plan for me, what am I going to get my skills, my knowledge, what I still need to work on. So we have different levels of planning, according also to the different needs that we have inside of the group. And we dedicate already some significant part of the program for it. So we're not leaving to the last day as usual. We're starting before. Yeah? And it's already starting as you're going to, from tomorrow even, a certain part of it, on the individual level, let's say. Last day, transferring to our reality, so it's a continuation of these action plans, how I put it in practice, my community, my neighborhood, my village. Open space. Maybe there are still things that were not approached here and are relevant to the group. Maybe there's something here that are very interesting for a specific group of people that would like to share. So we have still this space for whatever. You feel a need to share, to create, also coming from your side. No? We have here an open space. Or to continue developing. Maybe a group of people want, oh no, we need to get, maybe we'll do an action plan, go as much detail, build here a project. So this open space gives us the flexibility to many things. And then we have the evaluation. Maybe it will be a different evaluation. Eh? Maybe it will be a start instead of a closing queue, we do a start of something. And the start of something instead of a closing. Mm-hmm. And then we have our see you later party. And I forgot two very important moments. That was here. Let me see what I have. We have the exploration. Exploration spaces. So, after we finish the turning groups that we'll have along the days, we'll have a moment from usually 6:30 to 7:30 that will be what? It will not be in dinner time, right? That will be what? That will be a space. I already heard also, okay, I can share yoga. Maybe other people can share activities that part of the group will be interesting to do. So it will be a self-managed space where during the day I pass the information to the chef of the day, okay, I would like to tell this, and we open the space in plenary to say, okay, there's a proposal, these are the proposals. Okay, go for a walk, do a yoga, do a bio dance, do whatever we feel like in storytelling. We have this space here already for the group. We encourage also some physical activities because it's a lot of sitting, a lot of sharing, and we just focus on the brain, and we forget also another important part of us, the body. So explore here this part for the body also, and we have our social space, our night activities, usually starting from 9 o'clock. Where for today we have this night exploration that you get to know at 9 o'clock. But you already got some tips, the lights, the cell phones, the mobiles to get light, and the moon, let's see what happens. We have this internet that we'll try to make it a little bit different. So people already ask, okay, about the foods, things that I brought, it will be here. But this internet will do a little bit different from the usually what they call intercultural nights, or many people call intercultural nights. That is also nice that we get all the chef food and we get all the drink. Can also happen, but before we have another moment. And you see, social space. So that means that a lot of the space is open for you to propose activities for the night. Activities that we try to have all the group. Some nights it's important that we have free because, again, we need space for ourselves. So besides the ones that are presented in the program, all the others are free. So if I feel that I need my own space and time, I need it. So I go to read a book, my room, I go to walk at night, it's cold, be brave. I take my own time. Questions regarding here the program. The timings, you know more or less already. 9:30 we start, breakfast 8:30 to 9:15. Today there were some people starting 9:15. I don't know if the kitchen will be so tolerant the coming days. But usually they are nice. But 9:30, let's try to start. And I think it's very close. So we have the first block 1.5 hours. Then usually half an hour coffee break, 1.5 hour block. We have 2 hours for lunch. It also allows time not only to digest physically, but mentally a lot of things. Then we have 1.5 hour block, and then we have 1.5 hours inside of our family groups, our exploration, our turning groups. And then night activities usually are not so long. When they are programmed, they are quite short, and then it's informal space. So whatever games that we want to do, it's self-manage also. Questions? Before in 2-3 minutes that we go to lunch. Your questions are in the corner?
Everything okay.
Good. I know, quite abstract. We have methods, we have proposals, put it inside to see how complete we get with the logic there. And we have a big challenge, both the objectives and both the expectations.
We will have time to share more precisely exactly what our organization do. Or we will just do in each moment, we will share our.
So, look, being that all institutions, it was not previewed in the program. Informal, organizational market, sharing of what we do. But already two or three people approach us. There is a need. There is a need, I think there is a need both from the people that would like to present and both of the people that would like to get ideas. So we'll allocate, probably not today, but coming very soon. Coming very soon, we'll allocate a space for you. Because from people involved in youth organizations or in organizational NGOs in general, we have not given enough of the rules. So, but at the same time, since we share, we listen already, listen.